Hey there, scientist! After all this talk about making observations, asking questions, and investigating the world around us, I am feeling pretty confident about this whole science thing. I know that science is all around us, and it is our job as scientists to pay close attention to it, but I'm starting to wonder why. How does science help us? As you know, science is all around us, but I bet you don't realize that it is almost everywhere you look. Drinking water from a fountain, sliding down a slide, or baking cupcakes are all things you can do because of science. All of these great activities and inventions can be traced back to scientific questions and investigations. Humans have been using science to solve both big and small problems for thousands of years. Let me show you what I mean. Let's go back in time to thousands of years ago. Just like today, there were farmers back then that grew food for people to eat, like apples, strawberries, cabbage, and more. These farmers had a big problem. Animals and insects were eating all of the fruits and vegetables from their land. That problem led to a very important scientific question. How could farmers stop insects and animals from eating their plants? But they just didn't know how to find the answer. It was the perfect job for science. Scientists got to work writing hypotheses, creating experiments, and studying the results. After many experiments, scientists created pesticide. Pesticides are a type of chemical that stop animals and insects from eating plants without harming the plant itself. Problem solved. Thousands of years later, pesticides are still used on most produce you see at the grocery stores today. Thank goodness for science, or else I might not have this delicious apple to eat right now. That apple was a tasty snack, but it made me really thirsty. Good thing I have my water bottle handy. That makes me think about how grateful I am for clean drinking water. Did you know that not everyone has access to clean drinking water? Hundreds of years ago, this problem was even bigger than it is today. People were drinking from natural water sources like rivers and lakes, but it was making them very sick. Their big scientific question was, how can we clean our drinking water so people don't get sick? And it was a question that could be solved with science. Scientists got to work investigating the problem and eventually discovered that water can be cleaned by heating it until it boils. This discovery solved a huge problem and helped people stay healthy and live longer lives. Science is amazing! Wow, scientists, I can't believe... Oh, excuse me, sorry. Let me just turn that off. Okay. Oh, that actually reminds me to tell you about one of my favorite scientific creations, the telephone. You might be wondering, how can a telephone be considered a scientific creation if it isn't part of the natural world? Let me tell you. Thousands of years ago, scientists discovered the existence of electricity in the natural world, but they didn't quite know how to use it. It wasn't until about 200 years ago that they learned how to use electricity to power machines. During this same time period, people had a big problem involving communication. People were traveling days, weeks, and even months on horseback to send messages to friends and family. This became a big problem when there was important news to share and it took 3 months to deliver a note across the country. This, of course, was a problem that needed science. One scientist named Alexander Graham Bell found a way to use electricity and vibrations to send voices across wires. In other words, he invented the first telephone. Scientists often use what they understand about the natural world, like electricity, to create new things like the telephone that people can use. Even though the phones we use now are very different, this scientific invention helped us create the technology we use today. So, how does science help us? Science is a part of our everyday lives, even if you don't realize it. For thousands of years, science has helped people answer questions, solve problems, and invent new solutions. From your clean drinking water to the phone you use to communicate, science helps us in so many ways. I challenge you to think about the world around you a little differently today. As you are enjoying your next meal, ask yourself, how did science help put this food on my plate? As you wash your hands with soap and water, wonder how science made that possible. And as always, remember, science is all around you.